Stephanie with Exclusive SB, and today I just want to share a little haul that I have. A haul. I went to TJ Maxx and found some really awesome items. The first thing I would like to share is this blue top. It's navy blue. It has I'm not gonna be able to do this. I'm not gonna be able to do a talk in a vlog. Like, it's not gonna work. I'm gonna have to be like, hey, this blue top. Got some by Love Notes. And it's not short, but it does have a little flare at the bottom with a little bit of pleat. Some pleats. I think this would be really cute for the fall. And the next thing that I have or found is this blush pink blouse. It ties up in the back, and then it has like a little open space here. If you can see it, like a little open space there in the back. And it has like a 3/4 quarter sleeve, but it has like the little bell on the end. I think this is really cute and really, really feminine. Right? And the next thing that I purchased or picked up was this dress. It's a deep blue dress. I think it's all polyester, but I really love the sleeves because they have like a little puff sleeves, but then it also has the pleats going in a different direction. And it's not long. It's kind of It's a little short, but it does also kind of have that, give you that little off-the-shoulder feature on here. So I really like this. And I also picked up 3 pair of shoes. I picked up a pair of tan boots. On the side, the detail kind of has it cut out on the sides, and then it has a little zipper in the back. And these are really, really comfortable. I think I'll be able to get away with these in the early fall. Like, probably wear with some skinny jeans or even maybe a cute skirt. Okay. And then I also saw these sandals. These are like just a slide in. And they're really comfortable. They have the 2 little straps here. And it's not leather. This is fabric, but I really, really like this color blue. And then the last pair I picked up were these black sandals. They have 3 buckles, 2 here, 1 at the top. It has like a little stack heel. I really think that this is cute. But yeah, that's what I have, and thanks for stopping by.